very clear so that they can understand what people are going through. Because whatever I heard Ruto speaking, whatever it was, and the guy has not listened. So we didn't come up with the manifesto. This guy went ahead, strategized, and sold us a manifesto that we bought. All we're asking the guy is, dude, just do the basic things you promised. That's what we have been asking. So it's 2 years down the line, and the guy has no slightest proof of his work. I thought that goals are supposed to be time-bound. They're supposed to be realistic. Yeah? This is how you kind of know where you are going. The guy has no direction. So again, I know there might be some police officer trying to fish out guys here, but I want to tell you for a fact that we are peaceful. And whatever we are doing is not even for ourselves alone. Hii pia ni ya watoto wenu. Yeah? I know, you guys, some of them are really suffering out here. Ni venye wataki kuongea. Yeah? So, wherever you are, kabla unipige hiyo rungu kesho fikiria mara mbili. Mimi nimemaliza submission yangu, sina maneno mingi leo.